Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to turn off or disable two-step verification on your TikTok account. So in our previous video, we have shown you how to turn on this two-step verification, but for now, I will show you how to turn that off. So if you're turning on your two-step verification method on your TikTok account, so next time you want to log into your TikTok account using a new device that you haven't used before, so you will be asked for the verification code. So if you want to disable this, because if you think that it's going to be complicated, you just don't want to waste your time because you already have the trusted device, you don't think that you need to enable the two-step verification, you can just easily follow these steps. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. First of all, what you need to do is open your TikTok account and go to your profile. Alright, from your profile, there will be these three lines in the top right upon that. And go to settings and privacy. Alright, from your settings and privacy here, you'll see there will be security and permissions. Tap on security and permissions. And right here, you'll see there will be two-step verification option. The toggle is on, tap on this. As you can see, turning this on will require an additional verification code when you log in from a trusted device. So we have four options, we have four methods, because I've chosen before, I chose two methods. The first one, of course, password, and the second one is email. Now, what you need to do is you just need to turn this off like this. Because I'm using email, tap on email, tap on turn off. So by doing this, this means that you will turn off two-step verification. You need at least two methods from two-step verification. Turning off two-step verification removes your trusted devices and won't keep your account as secure. Tap on turn on. Alright, as you can see, there's only password method left, and this is if you only have password as your verification method, that means your two-step verification option has been turned off. So as you can see now, I have turned off the two-step verification. You can just easily turn this back on if you want to change your mind and if you want to turn the two-step verification on. Alright guys, so it was how to turn off two-step verification method on your TikTok account. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.